Bye. Bye. So I started teaching Sarah how to drive a stick yesterday. She's got about 30 minutes in the parking lot, maybe an hour, and then about 20 minutes in the neighborhood by herself, solo. She's doing real good. She's a natural. She's learning how to drive on my 1996 Mazda Miata. It's an M edition. Pinky up, players. Anyway, she's doing really good. I just want to document her stick shifting shenanigans. Let's go find her. She gets nervous and kind of like hides out. I've been waiting for her for like 20 minutes. You ready to go, stick shifter? Let's do this. I already told the camera how you get nervous about driving, so you like hide out.
I already washed the whole kitchen counter.
I know. I knew you were stalling.
Oh, let me take a picture of the shopping list.
So tell me about your first couple times trying to learn how to drive a stick.
It was horrible.
What kind of car? What was the first car you tried to learn on?
Oh, a Z06 Corvette.
Z06 Corvette.
I almost hit a guy on a bicycle.
Yeah, they have just a little too much power, probably.
Well, it was in hills and farming too.
And then what was the next car you tried to drive?
A Jeep, but we were rock crawling.
She's like, I don't think I can. So remember that first day that I came to your house?
Yeah.
What was it you said about the Miata?
I don't even remember, but I was a little bit not wanting to come out of my house.
Yeah, you said, remember later on in the day, we took the Miata up into the mountains, had a blast, and then she had a confession.
Oh,
about 6 hours in. What did you confess to me?
Oh, that this Miata's a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be.
You said, I'm sorry, I totally judged you.
I did.
What'd you do?
I just made it die. I can't multitask.
You're doing good.
Okay, hold on.
Oh my god. More gas.
I know, you're making me nervous. I did really good.
I know, you've been gone forever. It's already running. You're like rolling all these stop signs.
Cheater.
Right by all the Hobbs cops.
They're sleeping.
They're sleeping. Then I gotta.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, you look good with the glasses. You look like a spy.
I am a spy.
Sometimes though, like,
I was trying to find my aviators, but I can't find them. I think I lost them in Chipotle.
Sometimes you'll think he looks like a retard, but it's really cute, and those are gonna have to stay. So I know you're a boss in real life, but on the videos,
you're the boss.
I'm the boss.
Okay, so to start this, I put the clutch in.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it already filming me? Do you have your seatbelt on?
My seatbelt is on. Thank you.
Okay.
Don't curb my wheels.
Okay, so.
Why did you?
I wanted to make.
Okay.
I didn't know where
yeah,
was
yeah,
at.
That's fine. You're doing good.
Thank you. Okay.
Remember, you can push the, you can put, when it starts bucking, push the clutch in.
I know, I tried.
You can save it. You're getting really good at restarting the car.
I know.
I think you're in the wrong gear, though.
Oh. Thank you. So, let me think. I got my foot on the brake, so I take this off.
Pull up?
I know, I'm trying.
Sorry, I don't know my own strength. Major intersection. You should go right now. Whoa. Alright, you've got to give it more gas. Like, what's wrong with your left leg?
It's tired. It's not used to driving.
Your left leg's getting a workout.
It doesn't know what to do. Are you filming me?
Yeah. The poor left leg. Let me get a shot of that guy. Never been used. So what's the whole point, though, of learning how to drive a stick? Like, what are you wanting to do?
In case you get drunk one day and I have to drive home.
No, come on.
Okay, hold on. So I'm here, so I should go to third. Which is which way?
Straight up. Perfect.
Okay.
No, like, what kind of car are you wanting to get?
Oh, I want a Jeep.
What kind?
Oh, I want a CJ7. Well, actually, I want a Jeep that all the doors come off, and you told me to get a CJ7.
Badass girl's gotta have a badass Jeep.
Yeah.
But you want a stick shift one, though.
Yeah.
Alright, so what are we doing next weekend?
We're gonna go buy a Jeep.